Iran wrapped up its latest military exercises, dubbed the Great Prophet 11, on Wednesday. Iranian state television said the nation's Islamic Revolution Guards used heavy artillery fire, state-of-the-art rockets, and precision-guided projectiles to destroy mock enemy targets on the third and final day of the drill. Helicopters, drones, and tanks were also involved in the maneuvers. The forces commander said Iran is prepared to confront any foreign threats.